Ananya, hi, congratulations. How are you feeling?
I'm very happy with my score, obviously. Yeah.
So which college are you planning to join?
I'm planning to join NLS Bangalore.
Okay.
Yes.
So that's decided now. Are you writing
more or less, yes.
And are you writing the A-Lit tomorrow?
No, I'm not writing the A-Lit paper tomorrow.
So that is someone who has got a rank 28 and is going to join NLS Bangalore. So naturally, that's the confidence you get when you get such a rank and join your most favorite college. So Ananya, let's talk about your journey. How did you prepare? Because this video is basically for those who are not going to write their paper next year and the year after that.
Right.
And you were there just last year.
Right.
So how did you prepare, Ananya? Because you know, this video is basically for all those who are preparing for CLAT 2022 and 2023, and they are looking for the real moments in a preparation of a candidate who has able to achieve what they are looking at achieving. So just talk about your preparation, possibly the struggles you faced, the hardships you faced, if you faced any, and how did you take it forward?
So I started my classes in class 11 at CP. So I obviously had foundational classes from which I basically understood what the paper required of me through sheets and other material that CP provided. My mock scores did not begin at 100. My mock scores began at somewhere around 60, and in fact they would not go up. I remember there was a time in February, ma'am, you must remember this. I came to Surbhi, ma'am, asking, why are my mock scores not going up? I'm solving all kinds of sheets, I'm doing everything. So then we analyzed a couple of mocks after that, and that's how I sort of understood how to analyze mocks and how to realize what portions to work on. And then gradually over time, it took a couple of months, in fact, to get my score stabilized in 90s, and then I was eventually able to touch 100.
Yes, I remember you did not make it to the first list of our elite batch, the club batch.
Yeah.
I remember that Ananya was literally in tears. And that time, I think for the next two mocks, her only target was to get into the club batch.
Yeah.
So, you know, right now it is laughable because you have got your dream. But did it help making short, small targets? This is what I tell all my students. Make small targets. Don't make a big target and keep achieving them.
Yeah, absolutely. Getting a rank was actually never on my mind. I always hope to score better in the next mock that I gave. And that's how I think by the time the date actually came, because first of all, it got delayed so many times.
Yeah.
And then when the date actually came, it just so happened that the last few mocks that I gave in the last couple of days, I did cross 100. And that's how just things sort of worked in favor.
And what we noticed, the trend in the CLAT scores was that most of you all from this batch and various batches who have made it, the average has been mostly similar to the last three mocks that you have given.
Yes, absolutely. Yes.
So did you think that the last 2 months, the final 2 months when the paper got postponed, was helpful for you?
Yes. Yeah, in fact, I think I did a lot of GK at that time. I utilized that particular point of time to just revise GK a lot. GK Perfect came out at that point of time, so I had to learn up GK Perfect, and I revised my notes, and I gave mocks on a regular basis, more or less, once every 2-3 days, and analyzed that. That's all I did in the last couple of days.
And so, Ananya, what are the three most beneficial things that you found in your preparation at CP, or, you know, on your own? What were the three most beneficial things that you found?
I would say the mocks at CP are very, very good. I think this is no secret. Everyone knows this. CP mocks are very good in the kind of questions that are formed and how close the options are. So they really make you think. These are not like really easy mocks, which is why people don't start scoring very well in the initial, you know, sort of mocks. Other than that, I think GK Perfect is a very good book. I wasn't able to learn up the whole thing because there were 4 volumes and it was very long, but it's a very comprehensive book. And other than that, Purple Books throughout, I've solved all Purple Books at least twice.
Yes, I think you finished your first round of Purple Books even when you came in February when you met me.
Yes, yes.
And that was bewildering because you were still not able to cross a certain mark.
Yeah.
and I asked you to redo the purple books.
Yeah.
So this new pattern, what would you say, you know, quick two tips or three tips for CLAT new pattern?
This pattern demands a lot of reading and a lot of speed. This year, a lot of people missed out the paper because it's not like their accuracy was low. It's just that they could not finish the paper because there's so much reading to do. So your reading speed has to be up to the mark, and the speed at which you answer questions has to improve over time. So that's...
So thank you so much, Ananya. We know you have... today you are... thronged by photographers and it is your day. I hope you are enjoying it to the fullest. This is what I tell all the other students every year who get calls and who are stars on this day. This is the day that you should enjoy because you are also harassed by other coachings, you know. You are invited, you are asked to come in over there due to certain things, and you are gullible. You walk in there without realizing that it's a trap, but never mind. We will always call only our own students who we have taught and who we can talk to, who we can share our heart to heart with. So as I tell every other student, remember today, because after this nobody is going to run after you. Law school is a tough journey, and even if you get a gold medal over there will not be paparazzi or photographers. And after that you have to start your path on your own and reach the heights of, I don't know, Ram Jethmalani, and only then maybe someone will picture you. So enjoy your day to the fullest, and you will see Ananya's interviews and hopefully her pictures splashed all across at least UP newspapers, and we will let her enjoy her day today, tomorrow, with all the papers. Keep it safely, and remember, we sent you into law school, but you have to get out of there on your own.
Yeah,
okay, thank you so much.